Just opened, just got my box, and yeah, I know I look like I'm crying, but it's because it's so sweet. Now it's number six. The funny thing is, I was up all night that evening to be sure. I didn't know how quick this kind of worked because I've never done this before. So. Sorry, I have some problem with my hands, so there's no power in this one, so that's why I'm shaking it all the time. Sorry. Oh my god. This is such a crazy feeling. And oh, she's beautiful. Even though I can't see very much of her, it's so beautiful though. I like the small, you know, smiling holes. I really like them. And the belly button. Oh. I'm not sure how. Oh, I'm shaking. I'm really shaking. Look at those hands. They're so amazing. They're very beautiful. Even, I don't know if you can see it, but even inside the hand. As lines up, it's and the nails and everything, it's very beautiful. Yeah, I'm touched. I'm probably easy touched, but hey, it's my first. Oh, yes. I just have to unwrap her head. I have to see it. I actually said to myself that that would be the last one to pick up, but I can't wait. I have to see it. Oh. I'm sweating like a pig right now. Sorry. But I am. Sorry, I'm just in love. Look at her. This is, yeah. You can take, I'm not sure how you do it, but I know you. I'm scared of ripping them. This is how beautiful is that? It's this is very beautiful. I just really have to thank you, Bing Mong. It's she's amazing. And I have to thank you, Marie, for teaching me about this whole hobby. This is. I'm still shaking. It's crazy. I can't even hold the scissors. I'm shaking like. Oh! I just. Of course she has this one, sorry, but I just spread her legs and it's like, oh! She's. My hands are shaking. It's crazy. Hi! My hands are shaking. Totally. It's my first doll. And I'm so amazing. I'm almost crying because it's so well done. She's so beautiful. Really. Look at her. I'm just the way you can kind of. I'm so afraid of dropping her. she's very beautiful. Just have to get her knees free of this. Yeah, it's. She's amazing. Her knees are so beautiful, Dan. I really, really love the way. See? This is pretty good. And she's very, very beautiful. I think I said that a lot, but she really isn't. I'm kind of laughing every time I kind of. Spread your legs to unwrap her because it's this is oh look at her this is you can even. She is very beautiful, so, yeah. And now I have to, for the first time, I have to try to figure out how to open a doll's head. I'm afraid of just pulling and, but she has to have some eyes in, and I'm not, I have to put her eyes in, but I'm not sure how to do this. Please help me. How do I do it? I'm not sure how much I'm going to. I know she's. Do I have to lift her up or do I just pull her down or what do I do? Someone, please help me. It was just a bubble blast was making some noise. Just don't want to freeze all too much up. She's well. I think I have to ask someone who actually knows something about nipples. But isn't she beautiful? She's so yeah. Look at her. Look at her, she's. This is amazing. And her shoulder blades, and you can pull up her shoulders, and. Yeah. This is. Yeah. I have to figure something out here. Bye.